हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू नागेश करजवी ऑर्किड चैनल। आई एम वीना टीचर टीचिंग यू फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड मैथ सब्जेक्ट। डू यू रिमेंबर व्हाट वी हैव स्टडीड इन अवर लास्ट सेशन? यस, वी हैव स्टार्टेड टाइम, इजंट इट? इन दैट नाउ यू नो एएम एंड पीएम। वेल, लेट्स रिवाइज अबाउट एएम एंड पीएम। व्हाट इज एएम? एंटी मेरिडियन। What is PM? Yes, post meridian. Now, when is AM student? Yes, when will be AM? First, let me show you once again clock. Okay. See, the clock has 12 numbers. Okay, the clock has how many numbers on its face? There are 12 numbers on its face. So, and how many times it rotates? Complete 2 times in a day, isn't it? So once it will start at night 12 o'clock, till afternoon it comes again on 12, and again from afternoon 12 to again night 12 o'clock, means total 2 rounds it takes, isn't it? So now see, this is short hand means our hand, and long means minute hand. Now you all have studied about reading time to the exactly minute also. Now you know 12 midnight means at night time, and 12 noon. Now see, 12 midnight to afternoon 12, that will be AM. 12 midnight to 12 noon is AM, and 12 noon to again 12 midnight, that will be PM. Okay, so whatever the time, now 12 midnight, see exactly 12 o'clock what we say? Midnight. Exactly in the afternoon 12 o'clock what we have to say? 12 noon. And between these two means, now if suppose 12:01, so what we have to write? AM. Okay, and 12 afternoon before means suppose 11:58, so 11:59, then it will be 12. So what is 11:58? AM only. So here I'll make 9 only. So between this all time, whatever the time will come, you have to write AM. And once 12 afternoon will start, exactly 12 means noon you have to write. And if 1 minute also goes 12:01, then it becomes PM in the afternoon. And till when? 11:59 PM. And when it converts to 12, it becomes midnight AM. 12 AM. Clear everyone? Understood? A day begins at 12 midnight and ends again 12 midnight only. Okay, so here how many hours there in one day? How many hours are there? 24 hours. Okay, keep in your mind these all things. Now we will solve our exercise 4.2. Exercise 4.2, A question. What is the A question? Fill in AM or PM according to the activities shows. Now let's we will see. The first one is, see what they had given? Sun rising. When sun rise, students? Early in the morning at 5 o'clock. So is it AM or PM? Yes. When 5 o'clock will come? When you sleep at night, 10 o'clock, then midnight will start 12. 12 after what we write? AM. Then 5 in the morning comes, isn't it? So it is before noon. So what we have to write here? 5 AM. Okay? Yes. The next one. See, 8 o'clock. What do you do? You go to school by bus, isn't it? So children are going to school by bus at 8 o'clock. So what it will be? AM or PM? Yes. It is early in the morning. See, early in the morning, 12 midnight, early in the morning and till 12 afternoon, all time you should write AM. So what will come here? AM. Now see this, 6 o'clock. So what he is doing? He is brushing. When you will brush? Yes, early in the morning only, na? Or in the evening? Yes, before going to the bed we have to brush. But 6 o'clock means early in the morning we brush. So what will be the? Yes, AM or PM? Of course, morning means AM. Now see this. The boy is sleeping. What is the time? 10:30. So what will come? AM or PM? See, you go to school at 8 o'clock, that will be AM. In the afternoon, 12 o'clock, you will be in the school only, isn't it? Recess time, then you will back to home by 2:30 or 3 o'clock. Then after noon, then what we have to write? PM should come. What? PM. So when it is coming, it is at night time. And before midnight, 12 o'clock before, whatever the time comes, we have to write PM. So 10:30 PM it is. Clear? Getting? Yes, very good. Now we will solve B question. Now see the B question. Write in the short form. Now we have to write in the short form. They had given one example. See, 1:35 in the afternoon. Afternoon means? Morning means AM. Afternoon till midnight, everything will come in PM. Now see the second one. 9:45 at night. See, afternoon and till midnight, everything will come in PM. So what we have to write here? 9:45 PM. Okay? Now next one, third one. Now see the third one. 6:30 in the evening. See, evening also will come PM only, because afternoon after evening comes, then night comes. So 6:30 PM. Okay? Now see this. 11:25 in the morning. Isn't it? See, 11:25. When PM will start? Morning. Keep in your mind. Afternoon means PM. Night means PM. Evening also PM. Now 11:25 in the morning. Morning means AM. Now see this. 2:30 in the morning. When 2:30 in the morning? 2:30 is morning. Yes, when midnight will start at 12 o'clock, the day begins from that time. So 2:30, after 12 midnight, it will be in the morning only. So what we have to write? AM or PM? Of course, morning means AM. Now see, 10:15 before noon. See, They had given question to confuse you. They had given noon. So whenever you see the noon, you will write directly PM. But don't do like that. Read the question properly. 10:15 before noon means before 12 o'clock, 10:15. So what it will be? It will be in the morning only. So what we have to write? Yes. AM or PM? Of course, AM. Isn't it? Now next, see, 3:30 after midnight means 12 o'clock midnight will start. So once midnight will start means what we write? AM. So write here 3:30 AM. 2:10 in the afternoon. Afternoon means very easy, directly write PM. Clear? Yes. Now we will solve C question. See the C question. What time will it be? 5 hours after 4:35 AM. Now for this you should have in your mind full clock, okay? Or else you can sit in front of the clock and you can write this time. So better you keep in your mind full clock. Now 5 hours after 4:35. Now see, when 4:35 will be, I will show you here. See, this is 4:35. After that, how many hours? 5 hours after 4:35. So we have to move 5 times. Sorry. This is 4:35. Now 5:35, 1 hour. Six 35, 2 hours. 7:35, 3 hours. 8:35, 4 hours. And 9:35, 5 hours. So what will be the time? 9:35 AM. Okay, here AM and PM also very important. The time can change. Now see here, 3 hours before midnight. Before they said, you should not go next. You should come before. Now tell me, before 12, what will come? 11, 10, and 9. Now it is 9. What will come? See, it is 9. What you will write? AM or PM? 12 midnight after, we will write AM. It is before 12 means 9 PM. It is night. So what will come? PM. Are you getting? Now next, 50 minutes before 4:55 AM. See, now 4:55, I'll show you on the clock. See, 4:55, then 50 minutes before 4:55, we have to come back 50 minutes. See from here, one place means one number to one number back means 5 minutes, isn't it? So I'll come 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50. See, 50 minutes before 4:45. So what will be the timing? 4:05. Is it AM or PM? Of course, they had given AM. So we have to continue with AM only because they did not mention whether it is midnight after or in the afternoon. If they could mention, we could write by saying same. Now next, 11, 30 minutes after 11:30 PM. Now they said PM. Okay. PM means when it will be night, isn't it? So before 12, before 11:30 comes. So after, in the afternoon, after 12, we will start writing PM. So it is at night. So see here, this is 11:30. So how many minutes we have to go after? 30 minutes. Now I'll start from here. See, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25 and 30. So what is the time? It's sharp 12 o'clock, isn't it? So what I have to write, AM or PM? Now they had given PM student. PM means at night. So after 12, what we write? AM. But exactly 12 means what we have to write? Midnight. What we have to write? Midnight. Clear? Yes. Now last one. 45 minutes 12 after 12 noon. See, after means very easy. Even before also very easy. See, 30 minutes after 11:30 PM means you have to add 30, then you will get 12. Now here also 45 minutes after 12 noon. Noon they said. So noon after what we write? PM. So 12 add 45, so it become 12:45 PM. Clear? So this question answer you have to write by your own. B question, see, tell the time. Now it's about yourself. So students, you are going to do by yourself whatever the time you do. What was the time when you were born? So this question you really don't know. So ask your mother to tell at what time you were born. Whether it is morning, afternoon, evening or midnight. Okay. So you have to write the time and ask your mother exactly when you was born. Whether it is morning, afternoon, evening, night or midnight. So by saying that, you have to mention your AM or PM. Clear? The next question. You go to school at, when you will go to school? Yes, if some students are leaving so far, they will leave early morning at 7 o'clock. If some are staying near to school, they leave at 8 o'clock. Isn't it? By saying your own time, you just mention here. So, but what here will come? So when you will go to school? Morning only. So of course, whatever the time you mention, and write AM. Clear? Yes, very good. Now next, you have lunch in the afternoon at. See, now some students, they will have lunch in the school only at, in big recess. And some students, what they will do? As soon they go to home, they will have their lunch. So you decide what you do. So as per that, you just mention here the time. Afternoon means we have to write PM. Okay. You return home from the school at. So when you will go back from the school to home? Yes, it depends on the distance from home to school or school to home. So you know very well it. If you are going by bus or van or auto with father or by walking, so you just see your time, write the time and write PM. Okay, school leaves at 2:30, isn't it? So that time it is after 12 noon. So of course we write afternoon means PM only. Clear? Yes. Here we have completed our exercise 4.2. So what you are going to do now? These all questions you have to solve with pencil in the textbook. Okay? Clear? Yes. Very good. Now we will see the next term. Clock. Now we are going to study about the 24 hours clock. So we normally use 12 hours clock to tell the time. Yes, isn't it? This is the clock. See how many hours are there in the clock? 12 hours. But if someone forget to add AM or PM after the time, it can result in confusion, isn't it? Now see, if I am telling to my colleague that I will come at 2:30. So at when 2:30, I'm not mentioning their AM or PM. So it will be confusion only, na? So he will think when she will come, whether in the afternoon or whether in the midnight, isn't it? So this will be confused. Suppose I say 9 o'clock. When I will go 9 o'clock, early in the morning or at night, isn't it? So it will be confusion. So to avoid this confusion, air, railway and shipping services use 24 hours clock. Defense forces also use the 24 hour clock. In the 24 hour clock, what is there? Time is written in 4 digit. Keep in your mind. Time is written in 4 digit. Okay. The first 2 digits show the hours. Very, very important. First 2 digits show the hours. And next 2 digits show the minutes. The day starts at 12 midnight and is written as 00.00 hours. The day ends again at 12 midnight the following night and is written as 24.00 hours. Okay. 12 noon is written as 12 hours. And it is no longer necessary to write AM or PM. So if you are using 24 hours clock, no need to write AM and PM. So very important, you have to keep in your mind, 24 hour clock time can also be written as 1230 hours, means 1230 hours, not 1000, sorry, 1230 hours without the colon, as I said, see. Without the colon, means if you don't give colon also, it's okay. So you can write. Now we will see here the difference between 12 hours clock and 24 hours clock. See, the day starts 12 midnight. So this is 12 hour clock which we have studied till now. Now we are going to study 24 hours clock. Now we will see the difference. So it is midnight. Yes, what will be there at midnight? Sun or moon? Of course, moon. So 12 o'clock midnight, in 12 hours clock we write 12 midnight, and in 24 hours clock what we write? 00:00 hours. So when it becomes 1 a.m. means midnight, after midnight 1 a.m. we write in 24 hours 100 hours also, you can say. See, if we remove this colon, what it will be? 100 hours they had given in note. Okay, the clock time can also be written as in this way also. If we remove colon, see what is the number? 100 hours. Okay, so you can write in that way also, but I suggest you to go with colon. Okay, you will be not confused. So 1 a.m. means 1 hour, 2 a.m. means 2 hours, 3 a.m. means 3 hours, 4 a.m. means 4 hours, 5 a.m. means 5:00 hours, 6 a.m. means 06:00 hours, 7 a.m. means 07:00 hours, 8 a.m. means 08:00 hours, 9 a.m. means, see, keep in your mind the 2 digit in hours also very important. In actually minutes will come in 2 digit only. Okay, after 5 we write in 2 digit only, but here in the 24 hour clock you have to write hour also in 2 digit. 10, 10 a.m. is 10:00 hours. 11 a.m. is 11:00 hours. Now it start 12 noon. So when it start 12 noon, the sun will be there, isn't it? And what we write in 24 hours clock, same 12:00 hours. Here we write noon, here we write 12:00 hours. And after 12 noon, it is 1 p.m. But in 24 hours clock, after 12, 13. Okay, 12 after 13:00 hours. So 13 hours means 1 a.m. 14 hours means 2 p.m. 15 hours means 3 p.m. 16 hours means 4 p.m. 17 hours means 5 p.m. 18 hours means 6 p.m. 19 hours means 7 p.m. 20 hours means 8 p.m. 21 hours means 9 p.m. 22 hours means 10 p.m. and 23 hours means 11 p.m. and at last 12 midnight we write in 12 hours clock, and in 24 hours clock we can write 24 hours also or 00:00 hours also. Keep in your mind, we can write in the both the way. Are you getting? The difference is till here everything is same, okay, till afternoon. After the afternoon, okay, at 1 o'clock, 1 o'clock means 13, 2 means 14, 3 means 15, 4 means 16, 5 means 17, 6 means 18, 8 means 19, 9 means 20, 10 means 21, 10 means 22, 11 means 23, and 12 means 24. Okay, are you getting? Yes, is that clear? Very good. So this is the difference between 12 hours clock and 24 hours clock. Clear? Yes, very good. Now see this. The table shows the time in the 12 hours and the 24 hours clock. Just now we have seen. Now we will see converting AM and PM to 24 hours clock. How we can convert? See this. For 12 midnight to 12:59 AM, what we have to do? Subtract 12 hours. And when we subtract 12 hours, so 12 is equals to, we can write 0. When we subtract from this 12, so it will become 00 hours. And 12:35 a.m. So what we have to do? We have to subtract. So if we subtract 12 from this, we get only 35. So it becomes 00.35 hours. Now when it become for 1 a.m. to 12:59 p.m. for that no change, you have to write as it is. So 1:20 a.m. means you have to write 1:20 hours. 12:30 p.m. means you have to write 12:30 hours only. By this, keep in your mind, these three things are very very important, students. And the next, 1 p.m. to 11:59 p.m. when it comes, you have to add 12 hours. For example, 4:45 p.m. So in this, what we have to do? It p.m. See, when it comes, 1 p.m. after it comes. So 1 p.m. after till 11:59 p.m. Between this both the number, whatever time will come, you have to add 12 hours. Why? To convert into 24 hours clock. So see, minutes you have to keep as it is, only add 12 hours. So in 4, if we add 12, we get 16. So what is the time? 16:45 hours. Next example, 11:50 p.m. See, 11:59 p.m. before it comes 11:50 p.m. So add 12 in 11. So if we add 12, see here, 12 hours they said. So these are the hours. 1 plus 2, 3, 1 plus 1, 2, and nothing is there, means 0, 0, and 50. So what is the time here? 23:50 hours. Clear? Is that clear? So keep in your mind these three things. Now what is your today's home assignment? Study the table 12 hours and 24 hours clock and converting AM and PM just by heart these three things. Okay? Now we will meet in our next session with exercise 4.3. Same converting AM and PM into 24 hours and solve today's exercise 4.2 in the textbook itself with the pencil. Now it's time to wind up our today's session. Bye bye students. Thank you everyone.